Hello from HW Group. Today I would like to present family called Damocles. It's the I/O unit, so there is digital inputs. In this case, Damocles Mini, there are four digital inputs and two relay outputs with a standard relay in this case. There is also power and output for the powering external smoke detector or whatever else. What this doing is can be used for. Very basic application is you can connect their door contact and signal if the doors are open or closed. The same kind of signalization can be also connected through the portal, and then it can be also alerted if the device is disconnected from the portal or from the internet generally. Basically, the smallest one is Damocles Mini with four digital inputs and two relay outputs. The middle version called Damocles 1208, which is for DIN rail. It's quite cost-effective version. There is 12 digital inputs and eight digital outputs. One of the beauty on the Damocles is on the digital inputs, there are counters. So basically you can connect whatever which is generating pulses. It can be even the mechanical counter of water meter or something like that. And each pulse means something. There is 4-byte counter and the counted value is only increasing. So even if you are disconnect power or connect back, the counter is still just increasing number. Last version. The biggest one is Damocles 2404. So it's 24 digital inputs and four relay outputs. There is also pulse counter in this version. And because this device was dedicated for telco purposes, there is also power input for 48 volts available. So, as I said, this device has an option to send email. You can send SMS through the external SMS gateway. There is also MQTT or Modbus TCP. Or some other protocols useful. And second option is you can connect them to the portal. So each one of these Damocles units can be connected to your sensors technology-based portal. And the portal will send you this email alert or SMS, or it can show you graphs or alert you if the increasing value is not fast enough or something like that. So that's all from HW Group today, and have a good day.